It's your boy Ryan the Pot here. We back with another video. This is kind of the first video, so we're gonna do a prank for the first one.
Yeah.
Props to him, he gave me an idea, so we're gonna go prank Linda.
Yeah.
And
let's
probably
do
Kaylee
this.
Now. We're gonna tell him that I'm gonna tell him that I can't do it no more, long distance shit like that. And I'm gonna tell that I'm leaving like literally like right now. So I'm gonna go get dressed and shit like that. So this y'all gonna see.
Exactly.
Wait. And we out.
They said that they changed the flight, so I gotta leave early. You wanna walk me out there? You don't gotta walk in outside. You can just walk me to the door. So, Vincent? I said, peace out, Vincent.
But me and Lenny was talking, and he was like, how we should be how we used to be. He said,
don't take my, I'm not saying to take my advice, but
he's saying we should be how we used to be. Like how we used to be, where when I come around and we used to get it, but when I go away.
I ain't saying to take my advice, I'm just saying because. Did you give me a wonderful world?
Why are you not talking to me now? Excuse me. What do you mean, like, how we used to? That's not how we used to be. No, I said how we used to be when I would come around. Mm-hmm. It's not how we used to be. We used to always talk to you, know? Oh, so now I won't be around? But I'm still here now, though. Mm-hmm. I'm here right now. I still got like 10 minutes to Uber get here, so you can still talk to me for 10 minutes.
How do you want to say it now?
Huh? Yeah, Uber. I said it now. I'm covering your face. Speak to me. You still got 9 minutes. After 9 minutes, and I'll be at your life forever, if that's what you want. If you don't want to talk. If you don't want to talk, just say that. Okay, so that means you want to talk. So we're going to talk. Excuse me. Weren't you about to punch me? No, because you just bought up the fish, you about to punch me.
Yeah, I'm
sorry. No, you're not. You just about to punch me. Yeah, why you keep balling up your fist? Right. Excuse me. I'm going to keep annoying you. You can punch me if you want to. That's just if you want to. Dang it, so it's thumbs up. Alright, fuck this shit. I'm out. So, it looks good so far. She was about to punch my ass. For real, for real. She was like,
she was blowing her pistol. She was ready to hit.
She was cracking
her. She was cracking her.
I think he should throw all her clothes on her.
Who clothes? Her clothes?
She gonna be mad. Like, is this how you gonna do me?
But she's like, gonna be mad.
Is this how you gonna do me? For
she
real?
She's gonna be mad.
And I'm just gonna do it and just say, do it. I was like, hold on, let me do one last thing and just throw it on her.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Hey,
wake up. I'm gone.
Alright, y'all, we gonna tell her it was a prank.
She's not giving no good reaction.
She's straight mad for no reason.
She pissed off. She like, I don't even give a fuck.
Exactly, like, that's the thing. Like, how you don't give a fuck? Are you about to go tell us a prank? Excuse me, it was just a prank. You can stop being mad now. You can stop being mad now. It was just a prank. Because you can stop being mad now.
Once she got up, after he
exactly. After all the clothes, now she want to get up. Now you want
to
get up.
I don't have to clean up my room, you dumb bitch.
So that was good. Rate it 10 out of 10. It got you good because you was mad.
That was funny.
No, you wanted to go, right?
That was funny.
Did you just kick me?
That's yes. Cute.
But then, Linda, why you started off mad? You didn't even talk.
Exactly. Like, she just, like...
She walked up the downstairs.
So fast. Like, she didn't even stay downstairs for, like, half 10 minutes. Okay, what's up, Denise? Was it good? It was a good one? Yep.
I'm gonna do that Oreo one.
How you feel?
I'm gonna do that Oreo one.
I am leaving though right now, though.
I want to do the Oreo one, but I want to give it to somebody.
No, I'm just kidding.
Can we make a lot of ones like
so,
that?
So, how's it feel?
Can we just buy your own toothpaste?
Yes, yes. Let me down.
Let me. We can do the prank.
Y'all stay tuned for another video. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, maybe bye! Peace!
What?
I said what I said.
Okay, peace. I said what I said.
Peace! Peace!
Peace.